Hey, Mars. Ugh, what do you want, Earth? I'm just curious. Why can't Venus have life?
Oh, that's a pretty simple answer. His atmosphere is so thick that the heat, if the heat goes in there, it'll get stuck by the atmosphere. So he's basically like a big oven, even though he's not the closest planet to the sun.
Oh, okay.
Were you two dingheads talking about me?
Oh,
no, we weren't. Uh-huh.